way again, said
Patterson. Knowing that this guy was as reckless and dangerous as he was, stopped somewhere or another. If I'm in that position again, I think I'll do the same.
Inside the vehicle, police discovered there were two small children, ages 18 months and 4 years old.
A few months old in Michigan is causing some controversy with a new service. It's offering visitation.
The funeral home owner says it is designed to allow more people to see someone who's passed away, even if they can't make the traditional.